Another one you can do for the shoulder is put the ball right under the armpit here. Take your elbow, pull it away, and then it's a little too high. And then right here, just kind of rock back and forth. Again, reps here don't really matter. You can go until you feel a little decrease in the tension, and then just switch sides.